Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Well, it's October, Halloween is coming, and it means it's time again for some darker outfits, darker lipsticks, darker backgrounds, and also for some darker doll characters. And as you could see it already from the thumbnail, today I'm going to make the Night King from Game of Thrones. And honestly guys, I think this is probably the most failed villain in the television history. Really, this guy, he has no story, no past, no development, really nothing is changing to him through the complete show. He's just like hanging above all the characters as some silent threat. Everyone is like expecting something to come from him, but in reality nothing happens. Really, if you look at it, probably even some Cersei Lannister has made more bad things in her life than the Night King. I don't know, probably just, just the episode with the dragon I can recall. Let's call it like this to give no spoilers. But that's it probably. If you want to describe the Night King's life in a nutshell, it will be approximately, he lived somewhere there, we know nothing about him, and then he died, that's it, end of story. I don't know, maybe there are more information in the books, of course, or maybe there will be more information in the books, or maybe there will be more information in their films, in their spin-offs that they're making right now. But I don't know, me as a person who have watched the complete show, I'm confused. But anyway, he looks very cool. But, by the way, another thing, they didn't even have one actor to play the Night King through the whole show. It was really so much not important, the complete character was completely so much not important, that it didn't really matter who played him. And he looked completely different in different seasons, and doesn't matter really, just something evil there somewhere far. He's evil, that's it, it's enough. But anyway, yeah, he looks very cool, so or so. And that's why today we're going to take one of these big Barbie doll hats and we're going to turn this Barbie doll into the Night King. So, let's probably start the transformation. I just wanted to give some one short information, but very important. The next week, my new doll repaint video will go online on Saturday, the same time, because it's gonna be a big Halloween collaboration and it like wasn't up to me to choose the upload date. So, the next week there will be no video on Friday, but there will be a video on Saturday. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new here. I upload new doll repaint videos every week, Friday or Saturday sometimes. And yeah, that's it probably. Let's start the transformation. So, for this makeover, I've chosen this big styling doll hat. It's not an original Barbie from Mattel, but it has a very generic Barbie face. I've repainted already quite a lot of these dolls here on my channel, and you know, they're usually pretty bad made. So, yep, look, she's already losing her hair, and here are also lots of bald spots on her head, so you cannot really play with her hair as a kid. I mean, like, you cannot style her hair because there is not much hair. Her eyes also look pretty crazy, but at the same time I like the hair color and the way it works together with the skin color. And anyway, it's time to remove it all and to get an empty canvas for my art. So first of all, I'm going to cut her hair very, very short. You cannot really go inside of the hat to remove the rest of the short hair because it's fixed with a screw here inside. You can of course make the screw loose and try to get an access to the inside, but you can also take the tweezers and pull out the short hair because it will probably go as quickly as if I remove the screw. And after this, I take acetone and I remove this dose original makeup. And please don't forget that acetone is still dangerous, toxic and flammable. And then when the empty canvas is ready, I can take the epoxy sculpt and I can start the transformation. Yes, it's gonna be a lot of sculpting today, guys. Okay, now I think I can let the head dry for 24 hours, and after this I will cover it with a couple of layers of white acrylics. To be able to draw on the face, I seal it with a couple of layers of Mr. Super Clear sealant, and then I start working on the Night King's skin tone using soft pastels. And I start with applying a layer of blue and purple pastels. Then I make all the shadows a little bit deeper with dark gray pastels. And after this, I can also draw some extra wrinkles and add some extra texture to his skin. And of course, our Night King will have very blue eyes. In the end, I still want to add some accents with white acrylics, and after this we will move to the outfit part of the makeover. I'm going to use a piece of carton to make the same costume like on the picture, and you can see I've sketched here already the details of the outfit, and now I'm going to make holes in them, because you can see this textured surface with holes on the original pictures. I could also make the outfit out of warbler, but you know, the carton is just much easier to cut. So, and now I can take my glue gun and I'm going to attach all these parts to the doll. After this, I first covered the outfit with gray acrylics and then I'm going to add shadows and some texture to make the outfit more realistic looking. I still want to add a touch of silver acrylics in the end, and after this I think we will be able to take a look at the end result of my work this week. So, and here is the Night King. I think he looks absolutely amazing. There is just nothing left from that Barbie doll. And now he really looks like the real Night King from the show. And I really love these very radical makeovers. And I feel especially satisfied and kind of proud of myself while looking at before and after pictures. And I can also tell you honestly that I really had a lot of fun this week customizing this doll. Probably because just all the steps were quite different compared to my regular routine. So I think I should work more often on big doll hats, I should think some more in this direction, maybe I will generate some more good makeover ideas for them. And of course, if you have any interesting doll customizing ideas for me, please don't hesitate, leave them in the comments down below and I'm going to read them all later. So, and that was my doll transformation of the week, guys. I really hope you've enjoyed it today. And if so, please don't forget to support my art here on YouTube with your likes. Of course, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button. And I will see you already very soon next week, Saturday, not Friday. Don't forget it again. And I wish you the very best weekend, guys. Love you, have fun, and I will see you very soon. Bye.